Here it comes from the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood. It's The Price is Right. John Vernon, come on down. Jalyce Heath, come on down. Laura Lee Stenbakken, come on down. And Brenda Hall, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
Amber, everybody. Nice to see her in the morning. Hello. Say hello to my good friend, Steve White. What's up, Steve?
Hello, Drew. How are you, sir?
Yes, sir. Now, I'm doing great. Thank you. Good luck to the four of you. Let's get the show started with the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
A new motor scooter. It's a Lance Powersport Cali Classic motor scooter featuring vintage styling and a sporty 125cc air-cooled engine.
Close to it's closest to the actual retail price without going over. Brenda, we're going to start with you.
$1,200.
$1,200.
Yes.
Laura Lee.
$4,000.
$1,000.
No,
oh, sorry, $4,000. $4,000. Gotcha.
$1,300.
$1,300. John.
$800.
$800.
Yep.
Actual retail price, $1,999. That would be Celeste, right? The thing is a blinker, but that's you. Come on up. Jalyce. Yeah, I was waiting for the, usually the light blinks, and the light wasn't blinking, and I was like, I had to do math for a second there. I don't like doing math first thing in the morning. We got something really nice for you. You're going to be very excited. Go ahead, Steve White. Tell her all about it.
A brand new Cadillac! It's the Cadillac CTS Performance Coupe. This luxurious coupe features a 3.6-liter engine, 10-speaker surround sound, and wheel locks. Plus, we've included a 3-year OnStar Directions and Connection subscription. It's the Cadillac CTS.
Look at that. Nice bundling. Those are nice cars, man. Those are really nice cars. Playing a game called Three Strikes. This is how the game works. I have numbers here. I have a number 2. See that? There's a number 2. I have a number 3. Putting that in the bag. Put the number 3 in the bag. I have a number 4. I'm going to put that in the bag. I have a number 5. I'm doing too fast for the camera. Put 5 in the bag. And number 8. I'm going to put the 8 in the bag. Your job is to reach in the bag, pull out the numbers, and put them in order for the price of the car.
Okay.
But you have to avoid these 3 discs that have the X's on them.
Okay.
These are the 3 strikes, okay? I have 1, 2, 3 strikes. You have to avoid the 3 strikes. I'll mix that up in there. Because if you get 3 strikes, you're out. All right, go ahead and reach in there and grab a number. An 8. Where does the 8 go?
2.
Second number, please. Oh, sorry, not the 8. Let me put it back in the bag. Mix it up again. At least you know where the 8 isn't.
Okay.
8 is not in space number 2. 2. Where do you think the 2 is?
2.
Second spot, 2. Get the 2. No, put that back in the bag. And you keep drawing until you get a winner. You're going to keep drawing until you get a winner. Don't worry about a thing. Don't worry about a thing. 8 again. Well, you know where the 8 isn't. Where do you think the 8 is?
3.
Let's try spot number 3. They're getting closer to the 8. I like to think positive when I'm playing 3 strikes. You know where it isn't. Instead of, you know, instead that you made a mistake. You're making, narrowing down your choices. Oh, an X. Let's get rid of that. Throw that in the slot. I like to think positive. So there's only 2 X's left.
Okay,
so the odds of you choosing an X now are less than they were before. A 3. Where do you think the 3 goes? First number, she says, is a 3. So it's a 30-something. No. No. Well, you're narrowing it down. You're narrowing it down. You're getting there. 5. First one, 5. Man, well, you're not picking on many strikes, but you're not getting good guesses on the numbers. But it's all narrowing down the choice. It's all good. There's no bad choices here. It's all good. As long as you keep avoiding the strikes. Another 5. Two. Tries the second spot again. Yes! How about that? How about that? 3 and 5. Well, we got one number, 4 to go. 2 strikes left in the bag. 4 numbers. Go ahead. 4. First number is a 4, she says. Wow, look at that. A $45,000 car. Not bad. Not bad. And I think her choices are going to be getting better now that she's narrowed it down. She knows where things aren't. Help to choose where they are. Go ahead. Avoid those 2 strikes. That's all you got to do. A 2. Where do you think the 2 go?
3.
Number 3. Third number. Yes! Yes! Oh! 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 Here's what we got, Jalice. We got 4 discs left. 2 have numbers on them. 2 have strikes. Okay? Pick the 2 numbers. Figure out where they are, and you're a winner. $45,000 brand new Cadillac. An 8.
5.
Last number. 8. No. Well, now we know where the 8 goes. At least we narrowed that down. I think all you got to do now is really is just pick the numbers. And you're all set. Just avoid the strikes. An 8.
4.
Fourth number. It has to be an 8 now. Yeah, ding. Look at this. This is very exciting. Jalice. Jalice. There's 2 strikes in the bag and the winning number. You pick the winning number, you got yourself a $45,000 Cadillac. Pick the winning number. Oh! Oh, no. Please, don't let this happen. Back in here. Whoever in charge, don't let this happen. All you gotta do is pick one of the numbers. 2 discs left. You got it! Good job by Jalice. Wow, that was exciting. Let's get another contestant up right away. Go ahead, Steve.
Monica Navarez, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Monica. Monica. Welcome to the show, Monica. Let's find out the next prize. Go ahead, Steve.
Michael Kors Accessories. It's easy to add some flair to your wardrobe with this 16-piece Michael Kors collection that includes 2 bags, 6 pairs of gloves, 3 hats, 2 scarves, and 3 belts.
Monica, what do you say for the Michael Kors accessories?
$650.
John?
$693.
Brenda?
$750.
Laura Lee?
$751.
Sorry. Actual retail price? $1,326. Laura Lee, over here, Laura Lee. Over here. Hi, welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Put a hand for Laura Lee. Made it up on stage. We got something really nice for you, Laura Lee. Go ahead, Steve, lay it on it.
A new pool table and an electronic dartboard. Simple and elegant, the Morrison from Golden West will bring a contemporary functional beauty to your billiard room. Accessory package included. Plus, bring the popular pub game into your home with this electronic dartboard that features a flat panel monitor and state-of-the-art gaming graphics.
Oh, Gwendolyn. You know, Gwendolyn, for somebody that's from England, you don't throw, you should do better at darts then. You got one bullseye.
That's pretty good.
That's what, yeah, one bullseye, that's pretty good.
Thank you. And I lost an earring, so I really tried hard.
Lost her earring playing darts. That's how competitive Gwendolyn is. Playing a game called Squeeze Play. To put the two prizes together, it does not add up to $84,930. To get the correct price, you have to get rid of the one of the numbers in the middle. The 8 is correct. The 0 is correct. Get rid of the 4, the 9, or the 3. Get rid of the 9. All right, here, I'll take it away for you. There you go. Here, I'll put it right over here. We got a little spot for it. Orly just wants to make sure. Orly, here we go. $8,430. Good luck. Go. Close, close, close. Thanks for playing. We'll be right back, folks. More Price is Right right after this. Enjoy the commercial. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Price is Right. Steve White, who's next, please?
Patrick Murray, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Patrick. All right, happiness. That's what I'm talking about. Welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Good for you. Good for you, Patrick. Good luck. Next prize, please.
A new seating group. Create a high-end design to your living room with this three-piece seating group. The chairs take on a modern edge with ivory contrast welt detailing that traces every line.
All right, thank you very much, Gwendolyn. Patrick, what do you say? Nice seating group
there. I'm going to have to $621.
$621, Monica.
$1,000.
$1,000, John.
$1,150.
$1,150, Brenda.
$1,151.
$1,151. Actual retail price, $2,197. Brenda, come on up here.
Whoa!
Welcome to the show. Brenda, getting lucky in Kentucky.
Yes!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. What do we got for us, Steve?
A new refrigerator freezer, a sports car bed, and a multi-station home gym. First, this 25.5 cubic foot side-by-side refrigerator freezer features touchscreen controls and easy-to-reach baskets for easy unloading and loading. Plus, its Energy Star rating means you'll be going easy on the environment. Second, leave others behind with this premium kids-quality sports car bed. It has working LED-style headlights, mock ceramic brakes, door handles, and registration plate. Mattress, bedspread, and bedding also included. And finally, the M2 multi-station home gym from Inspire Fitness features space-saving design and a 150-pound commercial weight stack with solid guide rods and center-drilled weights from Inspire Fitness.
Thank you, ladies. Brenda.
Yes.
Here's the game. It's called Most Expensive. Really easy. Just pick out the most expensive prize. Is it the refrigerator, the little car bed, or the workout machine from Inspire Fitness? Which is the most expensive?
Three.
Okay, three. Rachel, how you doing? How much is that refrigerator there? You touched it, you opened it. How much is it? $2,859. Gwendolyn, pretty comfortable kids' bed, right? How much does that go for? $1,631. A bargain. So the workout equipment just has to be more than $2,859 and you're a winner. Amber, what do you say? Yeah. No. Sorry, Brenda. You got a nice seating group, though. Lovely. Showcase Showdown is coming up next. Spin the wheel and go away.
Closed captioning paid for in part by the following.
Delicious, sugar-free VitaFusion fiber gummies have more fiber than other leading brands. They're the better way to enjoy your fiber.
All right, welcome back. Laura Lee, go ahead and spin the wheel. Good luck to you. It goes all the way up and all the way down. Anybody you want to say hello to?
My sister Lindsay, my family, my boyfriend Jason.
Okay, there you go. Hi. Oh, look at this. This is looking really good. Come on, one more. Yeah. Let's go. today. Yeah, all you gotta do is spin a dollar, Brenda. Easy. Just spin another dollar. Man, people are winning on three strikes, spinning dollars. You wanna say hi to everybody?
To my mom and my sisters in Kentucky, my brother for bringing me, and my daughter, Jennifer, who's at UCLA.
Okay, there you go, 35. Spin again, looking for 65. 65 is the number. There's the 65. Just has to make it around one more. Nope, not gonna do it.
Oh,
nice meeting you, Brenda.
You.
Take care of yourself. Jalise, our lucky Jalise, just won herself a $45,000 Cadillac. Golden on three strikes. An amazing three strikes win, and if somebody spends a dollar, you wanna say hi to anyone?
Yeah, I would like to say hi to my mom, to my sister Jada, and all my family that's in the audience. Woo!
There you go. Look at this. What's that was, man? Spin again. Got to get 95. There's 95 right there. Let's watch it come around. Let's see if it'll stop in time. Stop. Enjoy your car. That was a great game. Laura Lee, come on over here. Come on over here. Let's see here. Laura Lee. You got $1,000 just doing that, for spending that dollar. You got an extra $1,000, more than you came in with, right? $1,000 more than you came in with. You're going to get one spin, has to go all the way around. If it doesn't, it doesn't count, so make sure it goes all the way around. No do-overs. You're looking for this magic area right in here. If it lands on the 5 or the 15, you get an extra $10,000 on top of the $1,000 you already have. If it lands on the dollar, you get an extra $25,000. So go ahead and get that money. Here you go, up and down. Let's see what's going to happen. Oh, it's looking pretty good. Stop. Stop. Just a little too much muscle. Sorry. Yeah, that's okay. You got an extra $1,000 on your way to the showcase. What Price is Right coming up. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to The Price is Right. Steve White, who's next, please?
Sheila Williams, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Sheila.
That's right. Hi, Sheila. Thank you. Right over there, Sheila.
Thank you.
Sheila says she loves me. That's right. Next prize, please.
New luggage. LuggagePoint.com presents the Coleman Hi-Tech 3-Piece Luggage Set, made of lightweight, durable ABS molded shells to provide maximum impact resistance. Travel with durable, elegant, and certified products from LuggagePoint.com.
All right, thank you, ladies. Got their luggage. Sheila, what do you bid for the 3 pieces of luggage?
$900.
$900. Good luck, Patrick.
I have to do
1,192. Monica.
$1,100.
$1,100. All right, $1,100. John.
$1.
$1. That's your retail price. $500. John, go on up here. Hey, John, what's up?
Welcome to the show. Congratulations.
Thank you.
That's a good bid. Good bid. What do we got for him, Steve?
A trip to Bali. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Bali, Indonesia for a 6-night stay in a grand club room, including daily continental breakfast and access to a private swimming pool at the Grand Hyatt Bali. Set amidst cascading waterfalls, landscape gardens, and lagoons on 41 acres of lush tropical gardens where you can relax or just stroll along the white sand beaches from Grand Hyatt Bali. Plus, you'll dine one night at a Balinese night market, where your evening will be highlighted by a legendary cultural performance, a prize package worth $9,040.
So here's the game. For me, it's a tough game, but people win this all the time. Because personally, this is not a good game for me. Five grocery items. One by one, you're going to tell me what you think the manufacturer's suggested retail price is. We're looking for the manufacturer's suggested retail price. Then we're going to add it all up. And after we add it up, we're going to show you the real manufacturer's suggested retail price. And your total has to be within $2 of the actual total.
Okay.
Yeah, tough game. But people win it all the time. But not me. I'm horrible at it. But it's a winnable game. Tell us about the grocery items there, Steve.
soak up messes with these soft yet strong paper towels. Add a packet of this drink mix to 4 cups of cold water to make a refreshing quart of lemonade. Gold Bond First Aid Cream. Fast, maximum strength relief you can feel working. Use as directed. These light, flaky crackers with a buttery taste are a simple but distinctive choice for any get-together. Try Genuine Bear Aspirin. Painkiller, lifesaver, bear. Expect wonders. Use as directed.
Start with the paper towels. What do you say?
The Viva 225.
225. Boom, there it is, 225. The drink mix.
380.
Gold Bond. Good for almost every inch.
592.
Townhouse Original Cookies. Also good for almost every inch.
410.
Crackers, 410. Townhouse Crackers, 410. And Bayer Aspirin.
375.
375, he says. The total is 1982. Paper towels, you said, were 225. Let's see how much they were. 269, very nice. Right on the money. Very close. Drink mix, you said, was 380. Actual price? 389. Look at you, Mr. Drink Mix. The Gold Bond Skin Cream, you said, was 592. Actual price? 461. Up to 1119. Townhouse Crackers. You said was 410. So were they 410? 419. Well, look, you're at 1538. You needed to be like between 1882 and 2082 on that big thing of Bayer Aspirin. You said it was 375. Actual total is 642.
You got it. You got it. Look at that. It was in 2 cents. Crazy Games coming up for the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away. All right, welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. Let's find out who's next.
Steven Butcher, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Steven, welcome to the show, buddy. Good luck. Next prize, please.
A home theater speaker system. The Paradigm Cinema Home Theater System recreates movie theater and concert performances in your home. Check out Paradigm.com for more details.
What do you say, Steven? You're first.
1050.
1050. Alrighty. Sheila. Like great shirt, by the way. $800. $800. Patrick.
492.
492. And Monica.
500.
$500. Actual retail price, $899. Sheila. Sheila.
I picked so far.
What do you think, huh? Solid is her up.
Yeah.
For somebody who's 52.
Right there.
Not bad for a 52-year-old. Sheila, we have a really nice prize for you. Go ahead, Steve.
An entertainment wall and bar unit, and a plasma HD TV. First, deck out your home in style with this handsome TV entertainment wall bar unit from Howard Miller. Features adjustable center shelf, 6-outlet charging station with AC power supply, and removable wood wine rack from Howard Miller. And this 42-inch plasma HD TV offers cinema-quality images for your next home movie night. The 1080p picture also makes video games, home movies, and web content look their best.
Sheila, we're going to make it possible for you to sit at a bar all day and watch TV. That's what we're going to do. Hello, daytime prices, right? Here's what you got. We got a lucky Drew dollar right there. That's yours to keep no matter what. Yeah, keep it wherever you want. I don't care where you put it.
My
it's
bank.
Up to you. That's your bank. I believe you. I believe you. I hope there's no foreclosures. Too big to fail. all right. So here's how we play the game. The lucky Drew dollar. That bag over there is, imagine that's full with Drew dollars. That represents the price of the wall unit. Okay, and what you have to do is you have to take three of these bags and put them on this side of the balance thing, and that has to balance out with that bag. I'm going to give you a one as a hint, 718, as a little starter. So all you have to do now is take two of these bags and put them over on that side. And if that's the right price, you get stuff the wall unit. Go ahead, Sheila. No, right on this side, Sheila. Right on this side, right on this side. Right there, right there, right there. There you go, $8,000. $4,000, $12,718. Let's see if that works out. Come on over here, Amber. Amber's using her muscles today.
You fit all these in your shirt.
Yeah, that thing is huge. Let's see, here we go.
Here we go.
$12,000. Let's see if she's got it. Contestant, where are they?
Amy Britton, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Amy, come down here, Amy. You made it. Amy made it. One chance to bid. Don't blow it. Here's the prize. Go ahead, Steve.
Look out below. Here comes our next items, new men's watches. With a classic contemporary design, these four Timex men's watches offer a style that's fit for any occasion. Two feature a light stainless steel bracelet for casual day wear, and the rest feature a darker bracelet that's perfect for an evening out.
All right, thank you very much, Steve. And Amy, what do you bid?
$1,500.
$1,500, all right. Patrick?
$2,100.
$2,100. Monica?
$1,599.
$1,599.
$1,
says Steven. Actual retail price, $1,050. Steven. Nice to see you, man. Welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Save the best for last. What do we got for him, Steve?
A new car! It's a Ford Fiesta SE. This five-door hatchback features a sporty aerodynamic design, fuel-efficient 1.6-liter engine, and 201A value package, plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Ford Fiesta!
Ford Fiesta. Playing the money game. I love this game. People win it all the time. I'll show you the middle number. 9. You need the first two numbers and the last two numbers. You can get 1, 2, 3, 4 wrong before the game is over. Okay. What do you want to pick for your first choice?
17.
17, and nope. 17.
Eighteen.
No.
16.
You got a figure.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a figure. It's 16. Yeah, there you go. First two. Now all you need is the last two numbers.
57.
No, and we got one more choice, Stephen.
72.
You got it! Got it! Way to go, Stephen! Hey, I love giving away cars! It's car day on The Price is Right! Showcase Showdown is coming up next. Check out theprices.com if you want. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
Closed captioning paid for in part by the following.
Activon Ultra Strength for powerful pain relief. A convenient applicator means no messy creams. Activon, applied directly where it hurts for joint pain, muscle pain, arthritis, and backache.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive from Norrison's Somerset Collection, traditional and transitional designs woven of dense, luxurious pile, Norrison Live On Fashion, and Ryobi 1 Plus 18-volt lithium-ion outdoor tools provide superior runtime so you can keep the great outdoors looking great from Ryobi. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
All right, thank you very much. John, spin the wheel. John's on his way to Bali. Very excited about that trip. Just deciding who he's going to take. You want to say hi to anyone?
I want to say hi to my nieces, Kara, and my niece, Lila.
Hi, Kara. Hi, Lila. His mother's in the audience begging him to take her to Bali. It'll be a big decision for him. The show's over. 40. Amigo. Yeah. Spinning again on a 40. And you're the first one. Good strategy. I would do that. No, I'm fine. Go wherever you need to go to be comfortable. There goes your 60. That would have been nice. Under 60. Don't go to 65. Come on over. Enjoy your trip to Bali,
so
John.
Much.
Had a good day. Sheila, come on over here. Sheila won herself a bar set. Go ahead and spin the wheel. Spin the wheel. Who do you want to say hi to, Sheila?
I want to say hi to my little son, Forrest, and my mom, and my grandmother, and my boyfriend, and his mom, and all the kids.
Hey, good for you. Nice to see you, Sheila. Enjoy your bar set. Let's see if she's going to get to the showcase. Only her and one other now. 90. I think I'll say, yeah, good idea. Steven, all you got to do is beat a 90. Steven won himself a car. All three of our contestants are going to have fun. You want to say hello to anyone?
I'd like to say hello to my friend Laura in the audience, my mom, Jim, Julie, Joe, all my nieces, nephews.
All right. That's a good hello. We got to beat a 90 somehow. Oh, is it going to tie? Is it going to have enough to tie it? It's a tie. Sheila, come on over here. Each of you get one spin. The highest number goes on to the showcase. Go ahead, Sheila. Give it a spin. High number goes on to the showcase. There you go. See what's going to happen. High number goes on to the showcase. And this is going to be a... Could be an 80. 15. Steven, spin your number. Yeah, go right over there. 15 is the number to beat. All you gotta do is beat a 15. It seemed like you'd be in the bag, but you never know. And guess what? You're going to the showcase. Congratulations.
Thank you.
See you guys going to the showcase. Showcase is the next, folks. Don't go away. Steven, pay close attention to the first showcase. Could go to either one of you. Here we go. Good luck.
You'll be pulling in the dough with this showcase, starting with $5,000 in cash. And you might want to spend some of that bread on flour. You'll need it when you channel your inner pastry chef with your state-of-the-art range and bakeware. Heartland's dual-fuel self-cleaning combination range is a gourmet cook's dream. Skillfully handcrafted with lustrous nickel-plated trim, it features six burners and durable cast-iron cooking grates from Heartland Appliances. And make dozens of homemade treats with this complete collection of bakeware. Includes stand mixer plus attachments, hand mixer, immersion blender, non-stick baking pans, mixing bowls, and measuring cups and spoons. Then, pack your bags and your baker's hat, because you're going to learn how to make the perfect baguette in Paris! Enjoy the romance, cafe dining, and couture shopping. That's right, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Paris, France, for a six-night stay in a first-class hotel. Then, learn to prepare delectable French pastries and desserts in a baking class. Taste the results of your work or take your goodies home. $5,000 in cash, a new kitchen, and a baker's paradise in Paris. Your showcase is fresh from the oven, but only if the price is right.
Steven. Culinary delight right there.
You want to bid on that or pass it?
Pass it on to Laura Lee. Laura Lee, that's all yours.
$18,915.
$18,915. Okay, there you go, Laura Lee. Good luck. Steven, here's your showcase. Good luck to you.
Spend more of your family time al fresco, Steven, with this full set of brand new outdoor furniture. Constructed from hand-woven banana leaves and durable hardwood, this outdoor furniture offers an attractive contemporary look and includes a love seat, two chairs, and ottoman. And now that you're spending more time in the great outdoors, why not take on the ultimate outside adventure when you visit the Grand Canyon? You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Phoenix, Arizona, and then on to the Grand Canyon in your rental car for a four-night stay at a luxury hotel. Explore the breathtaking beauty of the Grand Canyon. Get a rugged experience on an extreme hiking trip in the Grand Canyon. Your adventurous hike will end with a gourmet lunch. And finally, take your newfound passion for rugged terrain to the road with your new Ford F-150 pickup! It's the Ford F-150 Style Side Regular Cab. This powerful and efficient truck is powered by a 3.7-liter V6 engine and is equipped with an electronic 6-speed automatic transmission. You can achieve greatness in the outdoors with your new set of outdoor furniture, a trip to the Grand Canyon, and a brand new Ford F-150, but only if the price is right.
All right, Steven, what do you say?
I'm going to go... I'm going to go 27,800.
$27,800. All right, good luck to you. We'll be right back. Find out who wins what. Right after this, don't go away. All right, welcome back, everybody. Laura Lee, $5,000, a range, baking appliances, and a trip to Paris. You bet $18,915. Actual retail price, $22,741. Difference of $3,826. Steven, outdoor furniture, trip to the Grand Canyon, and a Ford F-150. You bid $27,800. Actual retail price, $30,727. Difference of $2,927. Congratulations. Yeah, you got a Ford F-150 to go with your other car. Won two cars today. Not bad. $48,841 are the prizes for Steven. Nice job. We'll see you next time, folks. Good show today. Don't forget to get your pets spayed or neutered. Bye-bye.
This is Steve White speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.